There are two kinds of hungover. There's the kind of hungover where you wake up the next morning and you're like, what? I touched his penis over his jeans? It's okay, I'm sassy. And then there's the kind of hungover where whatever happened the night before wasn't even your fault. Because you weren't mentally present for any of it. For it was not you that was in charge. Twas your party goblin! Just so you know, your party goblin sleeps in the back of your brain. For those of you that are unfamiliar with my work, she sleeps in the back of your brain and she waits on a pile of rags and regrets an old Tiger Beat magazine. She waits for the perfect opportunity. She's back there in your brain, sleeping her goblin sleep, just Channing Tatum, stick of butter. And she will awaken when she hears you say, I guess I'll just come out for one drink. I'll just come out for one, because I have to be up early. Eat that sandwich out of the garbage and text your ex-boyfriend that you love him, then turn your phone off. And by the way, there's zero culpability on the part of your party goblin. She's not there the next morning to be like, oh my God, are you okay? Do you need Pedialyte? No. She doesn't give a fuck. She straight up ghosts at like 3 a.m. when you're shit-faced in the back of an Uber, right? You scooped yourself into the back of this car. Your crowning achievement of the evening is that you didn't die. And we've all had that moment. Anybody that's been out drinking, you've been out, it's been loud, there's been people yelling, there's been people dancing, you stole an ambulance, it's been a crazy night. We've all had that moment of solitary drunken serenity where you get in the back of the car and you shut the door and for the first time all night, it's quiet. And you think, oh my God, I made it. Followed by, I'm gonna throw up. And the car is going, you're like, oh fuck! You're trying to hold it in, right? You roll the window down, you're like, ah, it's too much air! You roll the window back up, you're like, it's too much me! You crack the window, you're like, ah! The vomit's coming up, it's right here, like A1 steak sauce, it gets you here, you're like, ah! You're trying to focus on anything to distract you, you're listening to the radio, for the first time in your life, you're paying attention to the words of a Pitbull song, you're like, ah. Uno, dos, tres, we got it! We get it! You look over at Party Goblin, she's loving it. She's got her head out her window like, yeah! And you know it's your Party Goblin that got you by the manner in which you wake up the next morning, if you wake up. If you wake up, Chicago. You wake up, when Party Goblin gets you, you wake up on your couch. Beds are for closers. You wake up on your couch, okay? You ever pass out on a pillow so hard you get a cushion scar down the side of your face? You wake up, no idea where you are, no idea where you were. You check your wrist, it's just a dirty patchwork of entry stamps. Putting the pieces together from the night before is like the plot from Memento. No idea. You check your Instagram feed, it's just a blurry feed of pictures you took of your own face from this angle. It's just me and three girls in a bathroom in East LA, like squad goals. Who the fuck are they? I don't know, but I think I'm in the gang now, right?